Sweets.
Sweets. Well, they're stupid, aren't they?
Why? Well, I like a sweetie.
Think about it, right? All they do is rot your teeth.
Yeah.
Make you fat.
Yeah.
And turn you into a crazy person. Because kids eat sweets and then they go buck daft and they start peeling up your carpets. And then you have to give them Bovril and that calms them down again. Like, there's just no need for them, you know?
But they make you happy.
No, they don't. They actually depress you. They actually make you so depressed. Because you have a sweet and go, that was lovely. But now I don't have any more sweets. And then you go and buy more. It's a vicious cycle of multinational conglomerates trying to stop you from actually enjoying what's really important in life.
Well, what's important in
apples,
life?
Apples are important in life.
Because, what about apple-flavoured sweets?
Well, that's just a lie. You're just living a lie. Because there's not real apple in apple-flavoured sweets.
Okay.
The other problem you have with sweets is that they are made with ingredients that they don't really tell you about.
Yeah.
So.
Like sugar?
No, I was thinking like petrol. They're made of petrol. Because they put petrol in it to make you want more. Because you think about it. A car, when it has no more petrol, it stops. Because it's got withdrawal symptoms.
What the?
So they put petrol in sweets so that when kids had no more sweets, they go, I want a sweet.
Actually, conquer.
Oh, fuck. And that's what happens. So don't eat sweets, they've got petrol in them.
Very good.